guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Patreon. This is KB Desekni Kaldi. Ooh. Okay, this is a diss track, I see. Anyways, outside is very loud and noisy. I don't know what happens at this time of the hour, but it's always super loud. So you might hear it on camera, but hopefully it doesn't like distract us. But anyways, before we do so, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click the bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. So anyways, guys, go check out my Patreon page in the description box down below. Let's check this out. Ooh, there's no capture. Now we're gonna understand. Is this like the person who distracted him? Who sent him a distract? Who made a distract on him? There we go. Wow. After 14 years, really? Am I correct with math? I don't know. I don't know how to count. So he just replied. I'm sorry to pause it. Firstly, I don't understand, so I don't know what is gonna happen. I don't even know what they are talking about one another. So this is gonna be kind of so frustrating on my side. And I feel like Patron, or whatever his name is, Patron, might have won already, because he replied after freaking 14 years. Might have won already, I'm saying, because that in itself is a diss track. Replying, like, not giving a F and then reply after 14 years is just like, I don't care about you, you're not relevant enough for me to reply to you. Secondly, he might have lost because it took him a while to freaking reply. Like, didn't you, like, weren't you able to come up with words to reply, like, the next day or something? So, I don't know. Like, you guys have to tell me what happened and all that and why it took forever to reply. And because I don't understand, there's no caption. So, I'm so sorry. And I'm sorry for pausing. Let's go back. Okay. Okay. Oh, I actually have that. The nest fit. Okay, I love the beat though. What am I doing? Tecrüben bazıları kadar yok ama yine de var olanı yazarım. 10 sene önceye dönsem tutardım Sakopa'nın tarafını. Yine de Fuat Okulu'ndan mezun. Oh. I like his beat really. Whoever mixed this is amazing. Her yer kemik buram ezba gibi. Karaköy'de iş nedir Angela Merkel'in? Bırak
şaktı ve sen bir uyu gibiydi küçükten biridir bu bet oyun için. Hey, esradan önce yasaklanmalı bana göre cumayı gebek gebek. Oldunuz hepiniz hayvan birer, oynuyorum gibi sanki şuman şikere. Fred bana beni dövdüler abi dedi, ben de pez efeklerin elinden geri koşup aldım onu. Yanına yaklaşamaz bunun jokerinin toplu dizi. Orijinali budur koçum kaldı. 30 yılımı verdim artık.
Okay. The flow is on point also. Something about Spotify. And Facebook. Oh, why am I itching? Maybe he said... Oh, that's the same guy. Okay, okay. I'll talk about that later. A lot of cigarettes. Look at my hair, it's making a lot of. I don't think you can see. That was a very fun diss track. For the fact that I didn't understand what was going on, that was really fun because I didn't even know that he was the same guy with the hair and then the shades until it fell. I was like, oh, it's the same guy. So maybe he's like dissing him, like his looks and all that. And also I just understood Spotify and Facebook. So probably he's saying I get more views. Is that views or whatever on my Spotify or something like that? I don't know. Well, you tell me because I don't understand what went on, what was going on, but I love the beat and his flow was so I really enjoyed that. So anyways, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, leave in the comment section down below what other videos like me to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, so as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.